There stands my old homestead out long, long ago. It brings back fond memories of the one that I love so. Well, I courted a maiden so sweet and so fair, with heavenly eyes and with chestnut brown hair. She told me she loved me and that she'd be mine, but I went and left her standing there behind. I'll tell you the reason that I left her there, to roam this old world with its sorrow and care. I saw her one night in the arms of a man, hugging and kissing as true lovers can. I went to my home with a heart full of woe. I packed my belongings, determined to go. For many long years this old world I did roam, with thoughts of my darling, my sweetheart, and my own. While dining one day in a little country town, a stranger walked in and he chanced to sit down. While talking of loved ones, I happened to find that his sister was that old sweetheart of mine. When he heard my sad story to me, he then said, "The one you left there has a long time been dead. She waited so long for the day that you'd return, but why you had left her she never did learn. Now I am the man that you saw that fatal night, wrapped in the arms of my sister so tight. She loved you so dearly, but you broke her heart, for stranger from her evermore you must part."